Queen Patnaik, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
As may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Srimati Rukmini Sahu, Cabinet Minister.